Good evening, hockey fans. A beautiful weekend in progress. Lots of sunshine across the Mid-South. And as we get into the next couple of days, looking pretty nice for tonight. Not too bad with a few clouds lingering around for pregame. Mostly clear temperatures close to their highs today back in the lower 50s. Heading into tonight, again, a few clouds here and there, but otherwise mainly clear and temperatures dropping through the lower 40s. Pretty warm into the weekend, but a cool start to next week. We'll have updates on your forecast tonight at 10 on News Channel 3.
All to the ball. So who did?